Remove the top cover. Use your finger or an approved non-metallic pry tool to disengage the CMOS battery retaining clip. The battery should loosen and raise up slightly. Remove the battery from its socket. Dispose of the battery properly.